We're very proud of the fact that we have a 100% pass rate on all advanced practice certification exams since the inception of the MSN programs in 1984. We really try and keep our finger on the pulse of what's happening in terms of healthcare trends across the country and around the world so that we can fashion our programs to meet those future needs. Almost all of our students are nurses working in full-time jobs. Many of them are spouses, parents, they have children and other responsibilities, so the flexibility of being able to take a class online or partially online where they're not coming to campus every week is very attractive to our group of students. The students here at DeSales are very, very fortunate. We have facilities that are matched by no one in the region. I'll give you a few examples. The Advanced Practice Lab. This is where beginning nurse practitioner students learn their hands-on skill. The other way that our students get hands-on practice is through our standardized patient laboratory. So standardized patients are actors who are trained to respond to a scenario, and those experiences can be used as part of formative evaluation, as we're watching students as they grow and learn throughout the program, as well as summative evaluation as they exit the program. And then the third way that we have the opportunity to expose students to patients is through our human anatomy lab, often referred to as the cadaver lab. And that's a wonderful opportunity to learn hands-on skills on our cadavers, skills that they couldn't practice easily on a real live patient. Our clinical liaison is responsible for securing preceptor sites for all of our students who are in clinical areas. So that takes the burden and concern of finding clinical sites off of the student. It also allows us a measure of quality control where we know each of the preceptors that are working with our students. We monitor the process very closely so we can be certain that the students who are out in clinical placements are getting the highest quality of exposure to patients in the practice setting as is available. It's really a very well-rounded education here. We get to know our students quite personally. We have support services available through our research librarian, our technology, our library services, and a host of other things to help the student be successful.